I don't know if the lighting is good. So, as you guys know, I have the iPhone 7, right? So, I cracked my screen. This is my old screen, right? I don't know if you guys could see all the cracks, but yeah, there's like a lot of cracks on this bad boy. Oh, there you go. Look. Yeah. And it actually got worse because when it broke, I like just took it off my phone and threw it in my purse. But so I wrote the vendor off of Amazon and I asked him like, hey, you know, I only had this screen protector like less than a month and it shouldn't have cracked so soon. You know, I already wrote the review. I told him that, you know, the product is awesome. It comes in this, you know, let me just show you guys. It comes in this really cool box. I've never really seen a case come in like a wooden box. And it's well protected. It comes with like the wipes and like the dry wipes to clean off your screen, right? This is like the stickers to peel it and like remove all the dust off your screen. And then it comes in a sleeve, right? And there it is, brand new and sexy, all shining. So I thought it was really nice that, you know, it's well protected like this. And it comes in like, you know, the bubble wrap protection too. So there's nothing happening to it except when it cracked. Now, I'm not gonna lie, it cracked because it was like thrown down with force. So it actually saved my phone because my phone don't have like any scratches whatsoever, so it did a good job. But yeah, so he sent me another one, and like I said, this is a vendor, so he already sent me one, and he sent me another one. I was like, can you please send me a replacement? And he did. So I wrote him a review on Amazon for the case when I first received it. I posted pictures and everything, but I'm like, no, he needs a Facebook video because he went above and beyond. Usually when vendors send you stuff, it's like, okay, you messed it up or you broke it, you know, that's your problem, order it again. And he didn't. I think that was so cool. So I posted the link where to get it. This is and it's true to color, like it's really rose gold. It's not like rosy pink or like a rosy red. No, it's really rose gold. It's the exact color of my phone. It fits perfectly. It's not like, you know, the camera's like 3 feet over here, or like the circle button is like around it but not really on it. No, it's the perfect fit. Yeah, so like I said, this is the old one. It's all dirty. It was in my purse. It's all cracked up looking and, you know, abused. There you go. It's all abused. Giant cracks. You know, I messed it up. And it's actually kind of flexible. Ooh. Well, now it is. But it's when I first did it, it was kind of, ooh, Jesus, look. I made it worse. But yeah, it's not like like tough glass. So it's, you know, it's still pretty thin. So that way I think it gives your phone a little flexibility as opposed to like those really, really thick glass screen protectors. Because sometimes you can't really tap. Like you're there tapping forever and it's like, you know, if it's too cold or something, they probably don't read. But yeah, this one is perfect. Like, and like I said, it's true to color, so it's perfect for me. I love it. And yeah, it comes with all this, you know, cool adhesive stuff to set up perfectly so there's no problems, no dust or dirt underneath the screen. It doesn't get any bubbles. It's perfect. And he sent me a replacement. Like, I just can't get over the fact he sent me a replacement. Like, he didn't ask for any proof. He didn't, you know, tell me to pay for shipping. Nothing. I just sent him an email, and he just did it. So, you know, definitely check him out. I'm not sure if he sells the black or the gold. I will look. because I was only looking for rose gold because that's what I have. But ouch, yes, I just bumped my head. But yeah, so definitely check him out. He's on Amazon. As you can see, he's very fair. You'll see my review. I wrote a review like maybe 2 weeks ago. So, and he sent it pretty quick. Like, I wrote him like last week, and he wrote me right back, you know, just asked me for my order number, and he sent it to me just like that. No problem. So, I give him a million thumbs up because I love, love my screen protector. Thank you. Bye, guys.